I've seen Lady Godiva sitting naked on a horse. September morn with nothing on, I've seen her, of course. But of all those naked ladies, the one that I like best is that lovely nude that I saw tattooed on my father's chest. I've seen Venus de Milo, that's the dame that has no arms, and Marilyn in her bare skin, I've seen all her charms. But of all those naked ladies, the one that I like best is that sexy nude that I saw tattooed on my father's chest. He used to be in the Navy, that's the time he got tattooed. Some South Sea Island baby that my father must have wooed. I've seen dancing Fatima dance without her seven veils, and picture cards you wouldn't dare to send through the mails. But of all those naked ladies, the one that I like best is that curvy nude that I saw tattooed on my father's chest. She's got the loveliest dimples in her cheeks and on her knee. She's got another dimple, that's the one I love to see. I've seen gals in bikinis, some of them were not so hot, and Gypsy Lee with just a G on her you-know-what. But of all those naked ladies, the one that I like best is that lovely nude that I saw tattooed on my father's chest.